The military says about 500 soldiers from the 101st Airborne headquarters at Fort Campbell are deploying to the Middle East. The soldiers from the Kentucky base will help support military actions against the Islamic State group. The post says the soldiers will leave early next year for a 9-month rotation in Iraq and Kuwait.